You are mocked and some of you will be told to leave everything you know in an instant. Speak, daughter of Zion, speak the words I have put upon your heart with boldness and with courage, for with great mercy, I continue to warn, and out of my great love. You have entered a season unlike any other. You have been marked. Those of you who walk with me are marked by me, sealed, protected and insured your home with me for eternity, but your adversary also has marked you. He watches and he plots. He too has marked those who have given their obedience to me and surrendered all. Although your destiny will always be in me, he has marked you for your destruction and will stop at nothing to see this come to fruition. You have entered a time when you will be publicly interrogated, questioned, dragged from your homes, affronted in every way. There is a day rapidly approaching and already here, when you will be publicly humiliated for my name's sake. Everything will be stripped from you. Many of you will watch your loved ones killed before you, all in an effort to attempt to make you deny my name. I do not tell you this to stir you to fear, for I am not a God of fear. I have given you a sound mind and everything I do and say is done in love. You will be hated and persecuted, many are already experiencing this now, because of your belief in me. There are many evil powers that watch all that you say and do. Everything is measured and monitored and recorded and all that will be used against you. But you must know, this is the hour of trial that I have been preparing all of you for. You knew these days were coming. I have poured out my spirit upon my people so you would have my wisdom and my counsel and your steps would be orderly. You must not fear what is coming, what is here. You must stand. The standard has been raised, my banner is over you. You are surrounded on all sides, hedged in above and below. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. And one day, every knee will bow, and every tongue confess when I show them who I am. But first, the great hour of trial. Some know already where your place is to be, your positions, and how you will be serving me in the days to come. And to some, it is yet to be revealed, and I will do so very shortly, so listen very closely for my instructions and my counsel, for you shall have it. Many of you will be asked to leave your homes in an instant, so you must not hesitate. My angels guide you and my spirit goes before you always. My light illuminates your path. Your spirits will know that your shepherd speaks. Obey at all costs. Leave behind what you are told to leave behind. Do not look back. It comes quickly, children. You will soon be banned from publicly expressing your beliefs in me or ever mentioning my name. You will be mocked and you will be forced to accept the beast system in order to continue to buy, sell or work. This you must not do. Urge your family members to pay attention to these words, so that they do not believe the lie. The ultimate betrayal has been planned against you, and many, many will be deceived because they have not heeded my warnings. There is only one truth. You either desire truth, or you do not. There is only one way. I am the way, the truth, and the light. No one will come to my Father except that they have known me. The distractions are ever increasing around you. The enemy is very subtle and seductive in the ways that he keeps you from listening to me and being intimate with me. As I said, he watches you. He knows your weaknesses and he waits. I have given you the tools and I have given you my power and authority to tread on all manner of evil things. Do it. Do this, children. In this you will overcome. Whether I require your life in the physical or whether I carry you through from glory to glory into my kingdom is irrelevant to you. Your heart condition in every moment is what is most important, your heart motives, the love you show others, living the crucified life that is my way, but showing the glorified life that is the truth for all mankind. Be prepared to be called out. Be prepared to testify of who I am, for the spirit of prophecy is the testimony of me and what I have done, and the way that has been made for all men that believe. Be prepared to take a stand whether you are called out publicly or whether I have you positioned elsewhere. My instructions remain the same. Be bold, remain steadfast and be of good courage, never wavering, for you are not forsaken and I will not leave you. For many, it will cost you everything. For many, it already has. It matters not if this life is lost, if your soul gains me for eternity. I have set a table before you in the presence of your enemies and your cup is overflowing. A call to arms has been given as the greatest battle of all time is in full force all around you. Raise high your swords, my sword of truth, my holy word, and proclaim it boldly. The victory has been won, so shout to all who have ears to hear this great proclamation. You would not believe what I am about to do in and through my people. My name will be glorified and miracles will abound. My presence in you causes darkness to flee. It is so important to remember, this battle is spiritual and not physical, and the battle is mine, says I, the Lord of hosts. You are the instruments through which my glory pours forth, and hearts cold and indifferent will see my great light, and experience a love never known before. Empty yourselves daily of everything related to your carnal nature so that I may continue to fill you to overflowing, as you are my hands and my feet. Your words are my words, as we love the unlovable. A great and mighty wind blows across this earth as the threshing is near completed. Be as those who are counted worthy to receive the seal of the living God. A new day is dawning and all the former things will pass away. Do you see how the earth is being purified? I will make all things new. Be encouraged and remain steadfast as I have commanded angels regarding you, and have hedged you in on all sides. Though the powers of hell and darkness are against you, I have given you the power to prevail. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Speak life and love in the midst of pain and suffering, sickness and death, and behold the transformation. Do not grow weary in well-doing, for in such devastation and judgment, how will they find me? I have set you as pillars, cities on a hill, brazen walls against the whole lands and all peoples. They will fight against you but not prevail, for I am with you and will deliver you. Be the salt and the light, as I bring you through the culmination of all things. You are purposed for such a time as this, so rejoice in that you are chosen. Be watchful and very alert, for your adversary seeks to devour and you must keep your armor tightened and polished. I will give you my wisdom and my counsel and all you need to sustain you as I lift my hand of protection from an unrighteous world. Never doubt that I am faithful and true and I will never leave you or forsake you. I alone am enough. Trust me like you have never trusted before and receive my great revelations, for the end is here. Prepare.